must really hate him.
Well, he's not a bad man.
Well, I bet you and I'd hate my dad if he did something like that to me. Wait, I already do hate my dad.
Why?
He's a total asshole. He's got this crush on my friend Angela, and it's disgusting.
So what, you'd rather he had a crush on you?
No, crumbs. It'd be nice if I was anywhere near as important to him as she is. Look, I know that you think my dad's harmless, but you're wrong. He's doing massive psychological damage to me.
How so?
Well, now I too need structure. And fucking discipline. I'm serious though, how could he not be damaging me? I need a father who's a role model. Not some horny geek boy who's gonna spray his shorts whenever I bring a girlfriend home from school. What a lame-o. Someone should just really put him out of his misery.
Do you want me to kill him for you? Yeah, well, it will cost you.
I've been babysitting since I was about 10. I've got almost $3,000. Of course, I was saving it up for a boob job.
You know, it's not a very nice thing to do. I mean, hiring someone to kill your dad.
I guess. Not a very nice girl, then. You know I'm not serious, though, right?
Of course.